Good morning, children. In this video, you will learn about special type of quadrilateral. Quadrilaterals having some special properties are known as special type of quadrilaterals. Here we have kite, rhombus, square, rectangle, parallelogram, and trapezoid. First, we have parallelogram. A parallelogram is a quadrilateral with both pairs of opposite sides parallel. You can represent parallelogram with this sign you can see on the screen. Parallelogram QUAD. Conclusion is QU is parallel to DA and QD is parallel to UA. Now look at the properties of parallelograms. First, we have the diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. Second, we have opposite sides of a parallelogram are congruent. It means opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal. Third, we have opposite angles of a parallelogram are congruent. It means opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal. Fourth, we have each diagonal bisects a parallelogram into two congruent triangles. Now we have rhombus. What is a rhombus? A rhombus is a parallelogram with four congruent sides. It means in a rhombus we have all the four sides equal. Since a rhombus is a parallelogram, the followings are two. First we have opposite sides are parallel in rhombus. Opposite sides are congruent, that is equal. Opposite angles are congruent. Consecutive angles are supplementary. Diagonals bisect each other. Now look at the properties of rhombus. First we have all the sides are congruent. It means all the sides are of equal length. You may see length AB is equals to length BC is equals to length CD is equals to length DA. All of them are of A units. Second, we have opposite sides are parallel. You can see AD is parallel to BC and AB is parallel to DC. Third, we have the two diagonals are perpendicular to each other. AC is perpendicular to BD. Opposite internal angles are congruent. You may see angle A is equals to angle C. In the same way, angle B is equals to angle D. Fifth, we have any two consecutive interior angles are supplementary. It means the sum is equals to 180 degree. Angle A plus angle B is equals to 180 degree. In the same way, angle B plus angle C, angle C plus angle D plus angle Now we have rectangle. What is a rectangle? It is a quadrilateral of four-sided polygon. Yes. Parallelogram. Because opposite sides are parallel, all the angles are right angles, which means all the angles are of 90 degrees. Now properties of rectangle are, every angle is right angle. Opposite sides are congruent. Opposite sides are parallel to each other. Diagonals of rectangle are congruent. Diagonals of rectangle bisect each other. Now comes square. A square is a parallelogram with four congruent angles and four congruent sides. Since every square is a parallelogram, as well a rhombus and rectangle, it has all the properties of these quadrilaterals. First, we have opposite sides are parallel. It has four right angles, four congruent sides. It means all the sides are equal. Consecutive angles are supplementary. It means the sum is equal to 180 degree. Diagonals are congruent to each other. Diagonals bisect each other. diagonals are perpendicular. Each diagonal bisects a pair of opposite angles. The properties of squares are same we have done in the previous slide. The diagonals of a square bisect each other and meet at 90 degrees. The diagonals of a square bisect its angles. Opposite sides of a square are both parallel and equal in length. All the four angles of a square are equal. The diagonals are equal and all the four sides of a square are equal. Last, we have a kite. A kite is a quadrilateral with exactly two pairs of congruent consecutive sides. You can see kite ABCD. AB is equals to AD. In the same way, BC is equals to CD. The properties of kites are two disjoint pairs of consecutive sides are congruent. The diagonals are perpendicular. One diagonal is perpendicular bisector of the other diagonal. The main diagonal bisects a pair of opposite angles. The opposite angles at the endpoint of the cross diagonals are congruent. It means, now note, disjoint means that two pairs are totally separate. Thank you.